much better than scoring 59 in any given night.
Oh, yeah. Probably the best thing for the Hawks is that they had a back-to-back game after last night.
Nice dunk there by Shaun Livingston.